If you are pleased, next recording. Everyone like and subscribe. And just like and subscribe, you know, definitely. Like and subscribe. I better get paid for this.
Pay for getting your hair washed. Whatever.
I haven't done this since Halloween, man. I should be paid for this.
Look at me, tell you everything.
I should be paid for this. I should be a year I haven't had my hair. I should be paid at least some money. That's what my friends think.
Yeah, that's what you think. No, your friends don't think that's fair.
No, I told them about it. That's what they think. That's what they said.
What did you tell them then?
I told them that, like, I haven't washed my hair like since October, dude. I should get paid for this. And they said, yeah, I should get paid for this.
You should get paid for not having a dirty head, boy, right?
Yeah, I should get
hold
paid.
This, hold this, you know.
I should get paid for this. That is literally what my friend said. Mm.
Well, I'm pretty sure them friends care ain't long as they're...
Yeah, right. Tell her that's over. Is it over that fast?
Put the shampoo in your hair.
Shampoo? Isn't that for your hands? Like and subscribe, guys, for watching my hair get done by my editor / parent / second parent. Like and subscribe.
Man, I can't believe that's just two. I mean, that's been 2 years. Pause your head up if you can. Don't sit up. Just pause your head up.
Yeah. I'm doing like this because I just hate. I'm trying to pull my head up when I'm laying down.
It hurts your neck.
What are you? Like you know, like those Aries? Like, are you Aries?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Why? Why do you want to know what it means?
I saw it once somewhere. I don't remember where we saw it. I saw it at...
But now they say that Aries are mean people. But I think we're just real people.
We're not mean people. What do you think I am?
You're a Capricorn.
What's Capricorn?
I have no idea. I know Cancer is daddy emotional. And very... What do they say? Emotional. And they... Once they love you, they lock in. A Gemini is two-faced. A Pisces. I'm trying to think of some more. Oh, like a Leo. That's the one to fade. Baby, the one to fade don't play.
You can look it up. Like when I am.
We can look it up.
Probably not. Or keep my
You can
head.
Lay it down if you don't want. You can hold your head like
I think
you
can
God.
See the...
Oh, my God. Why are you so silly, bro? Okay,
rather
go
pull my head up.
What am I gonna do with you? I don't know.
Live me your whole life, I guess.
You think you would live with me and daddy for your whole life?
Maybe.
Really? What if you got a wife and kids? Then what you gonna do?
Probably,
tell her that y'all gonna live with us for the rest of
your life? Probably get some money from a job and get an own house.
That's a good idea.
Oh, you want one.
Oh, you said the Star Wars, right? Young Sheffy?
Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm in season 2.
Oh, the other one is on Paramount Plus, right? Oh,
yeah,
is it on
season 7 is in season
Season 7 is on Paramount Plus?
Yeah, the rest of it's in Netflix. Did you know that Netflix only has Young Sheldon control, only owns Young Sheldon rights in Australia, USA, and I don't know the other one.
Oh wow, I thought they, well, I guess that is, I guess that you would think that because they don't have season 7.
Yeah. Unlike Paramount, which has literally everything. They have
Transformers. They have all of them?
They have Transformers.
No, I'm saying all the Young Sheldon?
For sure.
I didn't know.
They have Transformers, they have TMNT, they have like probably everything.
A lot of stuff is changing. Like, I don't think that TNT is hosting the NBA anymore.
I'm pretty sure Disney owns.
Disney Plus?
Yeah, Disney owns 10% of Epic Games.
Really? Mm-hmm. I didn't know that. When you hear that news?
Top End Gaming. Say they're making a Disney gaming.
I can see that, because you know why? Because they done put those, what you call it?
What?
They put, the Legos in Fortnite.
Yeah. What's Jack Skeleton's already on there?
Jack Skeleton?
Mm-hmm. Jack Skeleton, I mean?
Oh, from, Nightmare Christmas or whatever?
Yeah. But can you imagine just playing your regular game of Fortnite that you see us Mickey Mouse running up the wall?
I would die laughing.
Mickey Mouse running up the wall.
Oh, you're so cute. What is going on, bro?
That'd be so funny. Like, you're playing an average game, and you see an elf running up towards you with a pistol, aiming at you, just trying to shoot you. Can you see, imagine if you see a goofy walking towards you with a sniper in his hand and aiming at you.
Oh my god!
Okay,
hold on.
Kind of water already got it here last Saturday. No, last Sunday. A ton of water.
I mean, let's go to her.
Yep.
No, scoop this way. Just pull your skin out. I don't even care about this shirt. I just don't want to water it right here. No, you play them? No, sorry, you here for the flowers? How do you think?
Is it over?
The washing it, you?
Oh, thank God. Like and subscribe, guys, to this. I better get someone here. I better get likes.
Oh. You are amazing.
You are recording right?
Hmm?
We are recording right now.
Okay, let me make sure. Yeah. See, you be complaining. That took 11 minutes to wash out here.
No way.
It did. 11 minutes.
Live long and prosper. Live long and prosper.
Let me do this right here.
Live long and prosper, my friends. Live long and prosper.
And just hold your head down.
That's easy. Now I see the world from a whole different perspective.
We've had this chocolate conditioner.
Mine.
Forever.
I see the whole world from a different perspective.
Oh, you don't have to hold it here. I think I'm gonna get this big. Because the shampoo is like that honey shampoo. And it smells good. And I feel like it do so good on your hair when we wash your hair. We are going back to washing your hair at least every other week.
Oh man, I was hoping you could say until October to.
No, have you lost your mind? So gross. And that only happened because I got pneumonia. When I caught pneumonia, it was hard for me to do anything for a long time but go to work.
Talk about a large break.
That was like the worst break.
What do you mean a worst break? I'm out here, bro.
I'm talking about for me.
Oh.
Pneumonia ain't no joke.
Speaking of, do you want to, how are your voice? How are your teeth?
Oh. I have to finish taking my medicine, and then I have to go back to the dentist so they can figure out when they're going to do my surgery.
Ouch.
What?
Hmm.
You said ouch, and then
I heard you. This is an everyday thing now, guys. Everyday thing.
Not every day.
I mean, every week thing.
Every other week. Because I do your hair 1 week, I do my hair 1 week. We doing both our hair this week because I haven't washed my hair since last month.
Oh, nice. Trying to be like your son.
Not at all.
No. I see you. You're following up in my footsteps. The good path. I see you.
Not the good path. Oh, wow. All right. You gotta turn this way now to watch your feet.
Everything, everyday thing for me, guys. Everyday thing. Like and subscribe. This was entirely worth it.
Oh, here, hold on. Say it again. Wait. Okay, now say it.
Like and subscribe. This was entirely worth it.
Thank you.
considered a false erupter.
No, the Geneva Convention states that.
No unlawful, and the combatants may invoke the Geneva Convention.
That act declares torture illegal.
Now, combatants have no right to habeas corpus. They can't bring their claims to court, so how do they prove?
That's alien unlawful for the combatants. This man is an American citizen.
Revoked yesterday, he's not stateless.
You can't do that.
Well, sir, General Paulson can't come back right now. He says you're in charge. Carry on.
He says what?
Carry on.
It's illegal. I will not allow this to happen.
So we keep the air on 68. So yeah, anyway. Just wash his hair. I'm going to wash my hair like this. I guess I do need to
go grab
my I work so much. I mean, I know it's not an excuse, but I do. I work a lot. And I just be like, letting everything fall to the wayside.
think I'm gonna order probably like 2 to 4 more pillows, and then we should be good on that. So I'm going to organize and throw away stuff, so I can take all the trash out tomorrow. I hate the my trash in the morning after church and before we go pick up groceries or snacks. Speaking of groceries, I need to take chicken out. Be right back. So I took out the chicken. That is done. Okay, so actually before we start, alright, so this will be for trash. This will be a better one this way. I've gotten into the time of my life that I'm just like, hey, I haven't used it in like 3 to 6 months. I'm not going to use it. And if I didn't wear it last winter, I'm not going to wear it this winter coming up. I'd rather just toss it out. So this is school stuff. We're gonna do homeschool prep tomorrow, bro. So that'll be something fun. We'll do together. And this is his backpack. I usually take it out. Go through it. CJ!
Yes, ma'am?
I found your cell phone. Found your cell phone.
Oh, it's there, right?
Yeah, but I'm just letting you know I found it.
Alright.
I'm gonna put it in your pouch.
Okay.
I've been looking for that cell phone for like a week now. So, anyway, he has all his medicine, toothbrush, toothpaste, his. Bovet to the chamber for his asthma and his asthma medication. And put all that in here. Make sure it's in here. Close it up. Okay. Emergency outfits. We're keeping the bag at all times now since the weather is getting so bad here in Houston. We think it's best for us to keep at least one outfit in our backpacks. And he also has hygiene stuff just in case anything happens and we have to go stay at somebody else's house and we can't make it home. I'm very much a prepared parent. I don't want to worry about what I did not try to prevent from happening. So I feel like all these electronics, I mean, I know I'm speaking for all parents, all these electronics should have retractable wires where it could just be pushed like on an iron when your iron flows. They all should be made like that. This is ridiculous. Like, oh, and I don't know who left these. This is from Nintendo Switch, but this is like our second or third pair. Like, come on, y'all. Do better. Because this is crazy. Like, absolutely not. I told him, I was like, I think we only keep buying them because they're like 20, 30 bucks, but still, though, I'm tired of buying them. It seems like I buy them over and over again every single time. Oh, and whoever makes this from Microsoft Surface, hey, I done bought like 4 of these things. I don't know why they keep cracking, but they do. And at this point, I'm ready to just go full Apple and just buy him a MacBook Pro. This is crazy. Oh, you know what? No. I was using my bag for a while. Wisdom teeth cut out. So, I'm gonna do that and then go from there. I'm getting my two bottom ones cut out, and I guess it's gonna be a journey of recovery because I am still going to go to work. A gift from my best friend. She bought me a 160 piece crayon set. This is what I was looking for earlier. 160 piece crayon set and a coloring book. I'll show y'all in a second. In a coloring book, with scriptures in it. So I thought that was pretty cool. We might need that. And so I thought that was pretty awesome. And then, I want to take them. I have this big space right here. The fuse boxes in this room, which I think is hideous. I mean, obviously my room is not put together completely yet. Again, I work a lot. But I want to put a picture frame that I bought. It's like 27 by 40, I want to put it there. And I want to cut the white space out of all of the pictures from the coloring book and put them inside of the picture frame and cover this hideous beast box in this room. This is a little laminator. I thought that was so cute. I got it from Target for like $30. Oh, goodness. Being a parent, I have come to realize that my mom was not doing everything at once. I feel like I'm very much so that parent that tries to do from Monday to Saturday. I like, oh, I gotta do this, gotta do that, gotta do this, gotta do that. And then Sunday, I'm like, I ain't doing nothing. I haven't got there yet. But we are getting there, sister. We're getting there. Slowly but surely, we're definitely getting there. We are definitely getting there. My goal for the year is to get rid of at least 30% of stuff that I don't use anymore. And so that way it won't be so cluttered in here. We are moving to a bigger space probably next month or August. Just depends, but as of right now, just a lot. It's not a lot of space. Okay, well, just wanted to say a few things. Now I'm about to finish watching my show.
It's not about the enemy. It's about us. Our weakness.
You talk to me. Maybe we can make it. Tried to leave the country, go to Saudi Arabia, but she was denied a visa. They could be hiding it in there.
To you, they'll know you're serious.
They'll listen tomorrow.
What happens tomorrow? The deadline is Friday. Wait, what happens tomorrow? Tell me, please. Help me to help you, okay?
I don't need your help. I can take it. I deserve it.
You should stay with the mom.
Can you come real quick?
Sure.
Yes.
I'll give this away. Try to stop something, just stop one and see if it fits or if it's too small.
I'm in a rush. I'm in the middle of a...
Well, why didn't you say it was in the game?
Oh, I am. I'll
check that.
And I'm...
Okay.
Here we go.
Thank you. Dim the lights. Take an hour break. Okay, Colonel?
Tell your wife nothing. You understand?
I'm going in.
Whoa. Wait 10 minutes. And the adrenaline wears off. We'll start to wait. Then you can talk to him. Before. If you sleep, Zach, press this green button. Send him a little shot. We'll wake him up, okay? Only you. That's the plan. You got that? Just her.
You can't run away from this.
Run away? Some of us don't have that option, Ellen. I got nowhere to run. I'm a prisoner here myself. Ask the CIA. Ask them.
What the hell is that about?
Doing some bad things. Out there looking for him. They want payback.
I've done this many times before. Does that work?
You become one of us. That's terrible, he said. He's asleep.
We need H back in here.
Don't he push your damn button. The bastard's not supposed to sleep. You heard H.
I'll do it.
Don't do it. That's enough. Turn it off.
Turn it off!
I can't.
My God, it's killing him.
Yemen, Pakistan, Russia, all over. Several passports.
Okay, but they put him and the nuclear material together at any time.
It's only circumstantial. The Russians don't know exactly how much.
If he did have 15-18 pounds of it, how do you transport it internationally?
He has lots of money. This is part of the city. Is what the part of.
Anything new on the ex-wife?
Oh, yeah, we tracked her to Oregon. She's an ATM regime. Local PD's hardcore in all motels with BFBs. We'll get it within the next 12 hours.
Vince, Younger was arrested in a mall. There must be a tape.
The military intel has it. They're working out whether we're allowed to see it.
Boss, check it out. I got a Hertz employee in Jersey.
She'd like to come out.
She come in here. Please. Just here. Oh, sorry.
Lisa, it's the stuff.
If I play some music. Subjects can take it from a male. Female? That's right. I had a nurse at Eustace's. She was hysterical. That's why I married her. You ready to tell you what happened to her family?
Oh, it's over there.
It tells complete strangers sometimes. It's embarrassing. Did she tell you the end of the story? What happened when they took the village and captured the three men? She killed their wives and kids in front of them. And just as our troops arrived, she killed the three men. They arrested them. Did I tell you our children were born prematurely?